So, disappointing first half, Clitheroe 4-0 down against Runcorn. We've got a fan here to see what you think. So, in general, how do you think we're doing?
It's not great, to be honest, is it? But I think for the first 10 minutes they looked in the game, and then a couple of breakaway goals down this right-hand side. And they seem to be exploiting down over the left back, and a couple of the goals came from that. A couple of silly mistakes, but yeah, you can tell why they're up there in the league, Runcorn. It's a bit of a difference, to be honest, today.
I mean, starting Jacob Gregory, your left back, was at right mid. Do you think moving players' positions around that much is a good idea, or do you reckon you should keep him where he's meant to play?
I guess it's always good to play a player in the position that they're accustomed to, but I guess for short of injuries and short of players in those positions, then putting Jacob in there, I guess there's no other option later there, so it's a tough one, that, really.
And for the few chances that we have had, do you reckon that we should have shot more earlier, or should we be trying to work the ball into the box as much as we're doing?
Yeah, I mean, a game like this now, there's only one way to go. You've got to go and chase the game a little bit. And there's been a couple of chances, of one or two clear cut. One went over the bar and the keeper made a decent save. And yeah, they're just going to keep plodding away, but it's going to be tough the second half.
And we always ask you, how do you think the ref's performance has been? We've seen maybe a few potential fouls on Jacob Gregory down this flank.
Yeah, I think any level of consistency is key, and I'm not sure it's been consistent for both teams at the moment, but it's a tough job and I wouldn't want to do it. What you got, it's love and it's not. Don't care what they say.